Welcome. Welcome, my dear friends. Myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, would like to welcome you all in my Ayurveda Academy YouTube channel. Actually, my channel is useful for the students, for the doctors, for the teachers, professors, for the patients, and also for the common man. So this channel for everybody. Anybody can use this channel for his becoming a more aware, more sensitized about the health related issues. Okay, but today's video is very interesting video to all the Ayurveda students. All the Ayurveda students, remember, it is not for first year, it is not for second year, it is not for third year, it is not for fourth year, it is not only for undergraduate, but it is also for post graduation students of Ayurveda doing the MD or MS. Because this video, I am telling you a very superb, a particular site, which site reference I will give you in description of this video. Don't forget to check that particular link. That link is very important, which you will just take a copy and paste and Google search, and you will get the superb treasure of the different question papers in each subject of Ayurveda from first year, second year, third year, fourth year, and also MD and MS. That particular link is discussion of today's topic. So myself is Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande. I am MD in Ayurvedic Medicine and MD in Ayurvedic Physiology, that is Kaya Chikitsa and Kriyashari. My WhatsApp number for paid online consultation, paid online classes, you can WhatsApp me in spite of the phone, 9226810630. See my cursor. And regarding this particular video, I will request to see the playlist in my Ayurveda Academy channel, BAMS question papers, and you will get different university question papers on single platform of Ayurveda Academy. Okay, so let us move further. I want to tell you that BAMS all year question papers from Gujarat Ayurved University Jamnagar, which is a well-known university throughout the world. Many students just fight in the entrance examination to get the admission in the Gujarat Ayurved University for the PG doing. Okay, so here you will get the first year BAMS paper, second year, third year, fourth year, and MD and MS of Ayurveda. So this is a particular link. That link I have already copied down. So I will directly move to show you that particular interesting site and the contents. So this is that particular link where you will copy and paste, you will get such a framework over there. Okay, this page, Gujarat Ayurved University Jamnagar, accredited A grade by NAC, but we are concerned with this particular menu, old question papers. Okay, here you will get, for example, first year BMS, all this first year, see May 30, but actually the new syllabus comes from the 2014. So I will request all the students to check the site from 2014 onwards. For example, what you have to do, just I will give some examples. You have to click here. Okay, so what you will find, see, already screen is there, and particular here I will show you. This particular arrow is very interesting. You can download as much as question papers as you want of any subject of first year, second year, third year, fourth year BMS and MD and MS. This particular paper, can you see over here? This is regarding the Padarth Vijnan paper 1. Okay, just I will check this. Write an essay on Nyaya Darshan, 10 marks. Answer any one out of the two questions. Describe synonyms, lakshan and qualities of mana. Write an essay on Padartha, Padastyartha, Padartha. Answer any four of the five questions. Dik and Disha significance in Ayurveda. Explain, especially which wind is very useful and which wind is not useful, etc., etc. Then classify Dravya according to Charaka Samhita. Briefly describe the theory of creation according to Nyaya Darshan. Pilupi Pakavad, Pitar Pakavad, etc. Explain Nirendriyam Achetanam, organic and non-organic classification of the Dravyas. Then enumerate the Manas Prakriti, Satvik, Rajas and Tamas. Answer any five out of the six questions. Give the definition of Ayu. But my dear friends, I am not going to discuss everything, because here, explain Samanya Ekatvagaram. Write an essay on samavaya and its significance in the disease process. For example, mycobacterium tuberculi, this is the samavaya cause of the tuberculosis infection. Just for the example I am giving, now I will close this window, okay? And I will go back over here. Now we will, for example, after the first year, can you move downward? Here, second year. And now I will try to show you some glimpses, May 2017, click here. Again, you will get the downward arrow here. Can you see downward arrow? Huh? You can download all these papers, no problem. You can download easily, very easy. Gujarat Ayurved University, for example, Dravya Guna Vijnana paper 1, write, define the Dravya and write its significance in detail, okay? Write the basis of nomenclature of Dravya. Then describe the types of Vipaka in detail, Madhura Vipaka, Katu Vipaka, and of course the Amla Vipaka. Answer any four questions, write the Pancha Bhautikattva of Rasa and Virya. Then what is that? Bheshaja Gar. Storage of the medicines, explaining detail. Rasadi samme yat karma visheshtam tat prabhavajam. When the rasa vipaka vidhi is the same, but the action is something different, then that is called as a prabhava. Explain rechana and bhedana karma. Bhedana is breaking down of that difficult, hard stool matter. Okay. Write about the, what is that? Kshirashtaka. Okay. Yes, Kshirashtaka. Answer any five questions. Panchakola, Pippali, Pippali, Moola, Chavve, Chitra, Kishanti. So just these are the glimpses. I am not going into details right now. Okay, so these are all the 17, 18, 21. Oh my God, February 21 paper is available. Huh? This is a December 21, I am talking to you. But this is available. Then you go for the third year. Can you see? All papers are here. I will open just third year one paper. Okay, one. Hey, just by chance, see here. What is that? Tomar Vritti Tantra. Right definition of Kumar Vritya. Kumar and Vritya means to what you can say, the take care of. Take care of. Then describe the Kumara Gar according to Ayurveda. Then answer any one question. Describe explanation of the newborn according to the examination. Examination is very important. If there is a congenital anomaly, imperforate anus, etc. So you have to check urethral opening is proper or not. Ear is good or not, any septal defect, cleft lip, cleft palate, any congenital anomalies. So all these examination, heart rate, pulse rate, you have to check all these things according to Ayurveda and according to modern science. Explain Vyadhik Shamatu and describe vaccination. Vaccination is very important. Kavacha Kundala, like protect you, your shield is like that. Then DPT vaccine, BCG vaccine, when it should be given, polio vaccine, everything you should, national immunization program, you know, short note on the Apgar score, very important question. This is the question paper of here. Can you see? 21 February. So this is the 2011 paper. I think we have, we can see here, February 2021, recent paper, very recent paper. I must congratulate to Gujarat Ayurveda University, Jamnagar. Very, very thankful, because each and every subject of UG and PG Ayurveda are available on this site. And each student of Ayurveda from all over the India, they should take the benefit of this. Then hydrocephalus, importance, asamyak kalpanehi natya, explain the stanza in detail. Cleft lip and cleft palate, very important. Then what is parigarbhika? Parigarbhika, define autism. This is the commonest problem. So I will just close this. Now we will go for this. This is all only third year. Now we will go for fourth year. Fourth year, you can see. We will see September 2020, last year papers. Let us see which paper is coming up. This is about the Kaya Chikitsa paper, was very interesting. Then describe Chikitsa Sutra and management of Sama Nirama condition with the 10 examples. Sama Nirama. For example, in Samavastha, the test of Pitta, what is that? It is little bit Lavana, salty, and little bit sour. But in the Nirama Pitta, it is a Katu. Pungent test is there. Then even Vata, when it is a Samavastha, you cannot apply the Snehana. So Samavastha and Niramavastha, we should know very well about this management principle also. Okay. For example, when Vata Samavastha, you have to treat it with Kafagna type of the dravyas. But in Nirama Vata, we have to use little bit softer type of the drugs. Simhunad Gugulu, Yogaraj Gugulu are for the Samavastha of Vata Dosha. But Mahayogaraj Gugul can be for the Niramavastha of the Vata Dosha. when you should do the sneha, when you should do the swedan, etc., etc. Explain the samanya chikitsa siddhanta of manasaroga. What is the manasaroga? You know the prajnaparad. What is that prajnaparad? Dhi, dhriti, smriti, vibhrashtaha, yat kurute ashubham, prajnaparadham tam vidyat, sarva dosha prakopam. And what is the treatment? Tyagaha prajnaparadhanam, indriyopashamha smriti, desha, kala, atma vidyanam. This is the management principle of manasaroga. Then sanchayancha prakopam cha prasanam sthanasanichayam, vyakti vedityo vyakti doshanam sahoyat vishat. You know this. What is that? Pathogenesis. Mentioned by Suchul for the Vranavastha, but that can be applied for the normal diseases as well. Sanchay, Prako, Prasam, Sthanasamshay, Vekti and Vekti. Then very interesting, Alzheimer's disease has been asked. Alzheimer's disease. Chikitsa Siddhanta of Avarana. Avarana is type of the obstruction. So you have to give the, to remove the stroto rodha, you have to give the treatment. What is the dosha pratyanika chikitsa? Then write the definition of kaya chikitsa, etc., etc. So this is the paper. Can you see over here? I will go here. See. Ayurveda Acharya BMS examination, 4th professional September 2020, Kaya Chikitsa. If you go to scroll down, then you get the here. Can you see? Panchakarma. All the question papers of this September 2020 for the 4th year BMS. Then you go forward, here you will get the Shalya Tantra paper 1. Very nicely printed and excellent. Excellent. This is the only word mentioned by Professor Deshpande. I salute 100 times to Gujarat Jamnagar University. Well presentation. That's why they have got the A plus in NAC accreditation. Okay. So here you will get go further. Then this is Shalakya Tantra paper 1. Then again you go further. I think this is Shalakya Tantra paper 2. Again you go more. Then research methodology. Can you see ethical committee? IEC. I am one of the members of ethical internal ethical committee of College of Ayurveda and Research Center, Nigri Pradhikaran, Pune, Maharashtra State, India. Okay, so this is my present designation after the retirement. I am still a member of IEC. IEC is very important because unless and until whatever your research project that you have submitted is sanctioned by the IEC, it cannot be submitted to the university. Remember my words. When you want to submit synopsis or even the final thesis, you have to get the signing of this IEC members and also especially the chairman. Okay, next, what is that dhara? They're different. Then what is hypothesis? For the research, I would like to again repeat, because in the many videos I am repeating that my research methodology and medical statistics book written by the different authors and edited by myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande and Dr. S.B. Ranade is available. Manakarnika publication. Please write down. Manakarnika publication, Pune, Maharashtra, India. Those who are interested, they can WhatsApp me on 922-6810-630. I can provide you the details. But this is very interesting. Then describe any three statistical terms with example and the notation. Define median and explain with example in for all series. Okay. What is standard deviation? And write down the X formula. So again, I will close this because we have also covered this fourth year. Now I will go for MDMS. Again, if you go further, MDMS preliminary year, for example, March 2019, click here. And then you will get, for example, Roga Nidana Vikruti Vijnana, MDMS, MD Roga Nidana, Sarve Prashnaha Samana Bharaha, all questions carry equal weightage. Amavata Vyadhe, Shat Kriya Kalasya, Upayogitam Vyakhyasyam. Describe clinical utility of Shat Kriyakala in disease Amavata. Then Panduroga Samprapti Nirmani Rasavasrota Dushtehe Mahatvam Pratipadiyat. Describe the importance of Rasavasrota's initiation in the pathophysiology of the disease Pandu. Majja Pradoshivikar Srota Dushti Rakshanam Atipravrutti Sangova Siranam Rantiropiva Vi Margadamanam Chapi Srotasam Dushti Rakshanam. Yes. Because I have an MD in Kaya Chikitsa, so I know all the subjects from first year to last year. Amotpatti, the main cause is Jatragini Mantra. But Ama is like the toxin. It can be endogenous toxin, it can be the exogenous toxin. Bacterial attack, bacterial infection is like a Adantuja Vyadi, Adantuja Nirmana of Amava. Kriyakala, Shat Kriyakala, Chaya Prakop Prasara, Sthana Samshaya, Vyakti and Bheda. Then Rajakshma, Atri Roga Rogi Pariksha, Prachin Arvachin Matanusar. Here, I would like to quote that in my Ayurveda Academy YouTube channel, you please go in the playlist and check clinical examinations, and you will find fantastic videos on the how you can check elementary system examination, respiratory system examination by Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, nervous system examination, cardiovascular system examination, pulse examination. So I kindly request that please check all those videos. So this is just glimpses of preliminary MD-MS. Now again, we will go back. This is a big list, MD and MS final year. Now where we should go? We will check latest. For example, yeah, we are interested only this much. Then from the 74, I don't think, if you are a student of pharmacy, etc., then go for this thing. But for Ayurveda, this 73 number most probably is the last one. So let us take the July 2020, very recent. Click here. Okay. So Gujarat Ayurveda University, Jamnagar, final year MD-MS. And what is that subject? Dravya Guna Vijnan. And what is explained method of naming a drug with suitable example and its relevance in the present context. Okay. Then write in detail about the morphological characters in regards to restore the controversy of the following drugs like Parpata, Shankhapushti, and Jivan. Then methods of drug standardization, right? Distinguishing morphological features of Kuttaja and Dilwa. So what is the net profit by this video? You have got a treasure of the question papers by just seeing all these things that are available with this particular link. And this link is definitely given in your, what we say, in your description of this video, okay? So my dear friends, I hope that you have definitely are very liking this video, and you are going to search and download all the interested question papers that you need for your subject and for your BMS, UG or PG years. Okay. For that matter, for that function, for that activity, I wish all the best. But before that, don't forget to share this video, like this video, and subscribe my YouTube channel. I wish you all the best for this year. Great activity of getting interested question papers from this Gujarat Ayurveda Jamnagar University, which is supposed to be the standard university all over the world about Ayurveda. So I wish you all the best. Take care and bye-bye. Sarve Visukhinah Santu, Sarve Santu Niramayaha.